Ready to do this?
Yeah.
Start the game already!
Chinese.
Turks.
You could go try to go fast temp with them.
I think I need to. Very crazy wall right here. Shit, I've gotta get these. I got five boar in front of my base. I gotta get. I'm going three. I'm going three villagers at the line.
Cool. My pocket. That's good. Starting out as, Chinese is a pain in the ass. Need my, I'm gonna put my scout, put my scout right there. Yep, you walled between us.
Oh, fuck, did I? Yep, sure did. Sure did.
建筑工，准备就绪。可准命的猎人，行，猎人，猎人。
Sure did. Fuck. I got turned around.
I got one of Purple's villagers.
Thank you.
们准备就绪，粮草征收人，伐木工，好，建筑工。
How many you put it on gold? 5.
5. You'll want more later though, like total of like, you need like 10 or so, you know, 8 or 10 later on. Yeah, I'm gonna go for a boom. I'm gonna try to back you up with Chuko Nu. I think that's what I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go fucking Chuko Nu.
Okay.
I got 5 on stone. Should be able to get a castle out before too long.
建筑工，
什么建筑工，什么
建筑工。
建筑工。伐木工。喂，准备就绪。建筑工。
Got a nice boom going. How you doing?
About to click up.
I'm sending some villagers up there to build. I'm gonna build from the center probably. So I can help both sides. Score's pretty close.
766. Come on, bitch. I need 40 more gold. I got it.
If you need something, let me know, because I'm kind of like booming up. I can sling you a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm good right now. How much do I need for chemistry right off the gate?
300 food, 200 gold.
Cool. Oh, I get it automatically.
Okay. Yeah. Clicked up. Getting all my archer upgrades. What you need to do is I need you to have the siege. You gotta have the bombard cannons coming. Obviously the hand cannoneers. I'm gonna bring the meat with the archers.
Oh,
建筑工，建筑工，建筑工。
什么？建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，建筑工。
什么？建筑工。正确，建筑
就建筑工，
喂喂喂喂，
建筑工，
矿工，建筑工，
就建筑工，
什么什么建筑工，什么建筑工，
什么
建筑工。
建筑工，
我准备就绪。建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，什么？喂，建筑工。
I got chucks being produced now. Start pushing, dude.
建筑工，
建筑工，建筑
工。Hit that wall.
矿工，矿工，矿工，矿工，矿工，建筑工。
Break that wall down.
准备就绪。喂，什么？行，遵命。建筑工，建筑工，建筑工。喂，建筑工。建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，建筑工，建筑工。
He just took out three. How did he get three? Does he have cannons? You just lost three of your cannon, guys. gonna go in. The fucking castles. Yeah, start hitting those. You need bombard cannons to hit the castles.
Oh, he's got fucking Treb.
Oh, is that what killed your? Okay, I got rams coming. Keep working on your economy. God, I'm tempted to fucking go through the middle. I'm gonna leave what I got down there. I'm gonna start pushing up here. Yeah, I'm going through the middle. Need resources?
No.
Oh, he's fucking goth? Shit. I didn't know that. Attacking down the bottom, sending my rams on. Let's go.
Holy shit.
Yeah, convert the fuck out of those. Oh shit, green might be. We gotta hurry. Castles down.
Yep, sending everything I got. My elephant. What I'm gonna do to burn the village. Shit, so I can use it.
I gotta send some shit up top to help green out.
建筑工。
You're blocking the, down here, you're blocking the gate. Like, move the fuck in at the gate. At your gate. Get all that shit in. Taking that gold. Oh yeah, we're good. Green's okay.
Take these houses and your shit's fucking killing.
Trying to get in. Got another wall up there. Move your hand cannon here. My rams need to go in first. Knock that shit out with your cannons.
Oh.
Just keep hitting his inaugurals with your shit.
Chucks.
Yeah, that's fine. Just go in. Hit, fire your shit at those.
Yeah,
they're nice and hot. Fire out.
Trying to get that siege workshop.
Task all your bombard cannons to attack buildings. Like 1 to each building. Those chucks actually fucked up those hostiles pretty good. Better than I thought they would. I see. Yeah, your hand cannoneers that you got moving back, have them attack this shit right here. sending my villagers down there to fucking attack them.
何种命令? 什么?
Mahalb's trying to do it. He's trying.
My husband.
Yeah, I got one. Shit's lagging.
什么伐木工正确
Got my villagers down here ready to fight. He got defeated. They were all poised to defend down there where you were, dude, and I came in the top.
You came in the middle?
Yeah.
You came in the top?
The middle right there. The middle, where all of my barracks are. It was just game over. Man, I had a fantastic boom. Like, my boom was solid. It was fucking solid.
Well, and cannoneers got it done.
Yeah, they did. They did. I was like, how the fuck? So those trebs took out all three of your bombard cannons?
Yeah, at one time.
God damn, I saw that and I was like, fuck, that sucks.
But I built a shit ton that were back, were coming forward, and I had four more ready to go, and I just started picking them off one by one.
I didn't even make trade that game. I had like maybe six trade carts or something.
It was too fast.
Yeah.
Green made all the trade. Had one trade card.
Who were you fighting?
Teal.
He got Burmese. To Imperial right after you did. 2 minutes after you hit Imperial, he did.
Yeah, but he boomed and I didn't.
Yeah, I'm just saying that's kind of the point of the fast Imperial is to get there quickly. You can still get another. The one I did with Italians was 25 minutes. You can still get another 2 minutes off there.